No surprise, I be on the road, man. I be all alone, man. I've been feeling low, man. So I'ma smoke a bone. Hey, what's up, guys? ZT Blacker here, and the shout out for the day is gonna go to Wind Kings Collide. Thanks for the constant support to the channel, and sub shout out to Hyperflash Games, also because he's a friend of ours. So go check out his channel. Go check out both the channels. Link in the description below to both of them. Also, don't forget to check out our Twitter and our Instagram. Our Instagram is run by ZT Lust, so don't forget to go check those out. And yeah, let's get right into this.
Nothing now my life has meaning. Said this is real life. God damn, this is real life. Yeah, I've been fiending for this moment. I've been dreaming about this moment. I guess this is how it feel to have everything you ever wanted. Writing these records like a dissertation. Why the fans going crazy from anticipation? Damn, 9 years, that's a lot of patience. And now I'm looking at my idols and feeling adjacent. It's a hell of a long way from back in the basement. Looking at hip-hop, trying to find my placement. I bought my first pair of Jordans at 22. Same year I bought a crib too. Now my face in magazines I used to flip through, and my music on all the sites I used to sift through. Remember meeting Nas for the first time. Shook his hand and he started quoting my lines. Said he a fan, goddamn, this is my time. I'ma get it, I'ma do it till we prime time. Yeah, I told him every single day that I'd be at it. In the studio recording like an addict. He said that real hip-hop shit, I had it. Thinking to myself, damn, man, you made ill mad. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary. And we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life, god damn, this is real life. I used to wonder what it feel like. I guess we back again with another verse about how much I'm black again. You don't like to blame God for the packaging. Bringing up my race, don't call me a white rapper then. Damn, they judging me by my skin tone. Instead of my talent, man, these motherfuckers been wrong. But it's all good, I just thought I'd address it and spell it out for people so they can finally assess it. This is dedicated to anyone with a dream and a realization of what following it means. Breaking a cycle and not following your genes. That perfect moment when your logic intervenes and let you know that everything ain't always what it seems. But if you're really looking, I promise you'll find your dreams. This is everything I ever wanted. Half of y'all won't get it. The other half will probably laugh and wonder how I did it. I just spit it from my mind, one word at a time. Take everything I'm going through and put it in a rhyme. I'd be lying if I said I didn't have a lot of weight upon my shoulders. But this is my therapy as I float this, spilling out my heart. I just hope somebody notice. I've been real from the start and you motherfuckers notice. Once my name elevated, that's when the fame escalated. But on the real, I've grown accustomed to the stairs. People watching every move I make like it was theirs. All up in my business and even my personal affairs. Now, I know I talk a lot of game, but I ain't trying to sell you. Cause honestly, I can show you better than I can tell you. And even though there's been moments when everything had fell through, we kept it moving, assuming even the greatest failed too. I swear this business shit is do or die. I never contemplated suicide, I'm too alive. In front of thousands, but I'm talking like it's you and I. And every day fewer find their dreams because fewer try. This is real life, the only one we get to live. I remember being broken, thinking something's gotta give. This is real life, everything we do is legendary. And we gon' do it till the day we in the cemetery. Real life, it feel like I'm dreaming. Used to feel like I was nothing, now my life has meaning. Said this is real life, god damn, this is real life. I used to wonder what it feels like.
Everything I see made me everything I am. Everything I do, I'm a man behind mine.
Put your hands in the air,
I stand behind mine. Everything I see made me everything I am.
Welcome to forever. Welcome to forever. Welcome to forever.
Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh.
hold, just let me on. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, and my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. Old 10 Don Drapers, cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the 10s and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Or want some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time, we are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause
my clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go.
At a house party getting jammed up, you a Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down, cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I tried to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun, just like the little white fellas up in Hamden. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion.
Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-A-Tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them, they're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around, it was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid, when my pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees.
That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me.
This is the end. I've drowned and drained this moment. So overdue, I owe them. Swept away and stolen.
Yeah, it's been a long time coming, and you know this all I got. I've been sacrificing for years. Why the rest of y'all have not? These motherfuckers want my spot to catch me slipping, I think not. So I'ma do this shit until the day my body rot. I said I'ma give it my all, never slip and I won't fall. Down to fight right to the death, you know I've been ready to brawl. Swear to God I seen it all. Hold up, let me paint that picture. I was poor, you was richer, but I'm in the ring with ya. Hold up, wait, now let me hit you with some real shit. Open up your mind, maybe you'll find that you can feel this. I had nothing, came up with something and I still got it. Motivated by the shit I seen, boy, it's so hypnotic. Yeah, look to my left and see my brother selling drugs. Look to my right and see my sister's fucking thugs. Ain't funny how this life go. One moment you're in the dark, but when that light glow, it's like you're seeing for the first time. As I penetrate your mind like a burst of ammunition that was shot out of a 9. I'm giving everything I got, so yeah, it better be my time. They said I'd never make it, that's the reason I still rhyme now.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again.